brought to you by Handyman On Demand. Here we go with our next bout. This is in the 145-pound weight class. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the cage, fighting out of the blue corner, R.J. Heskett.
R.J. Heskett, man, he always shows up. I like his kid a lot. Coming out with that good entrance music, man.
Hey, these are my size guys right here. This is our first 45 fight tonight, isn't it?
It is, yeah, I think so.
Yep, we've had some 25ers, 35ers, heavyweights, 65ers. First 45ers.
His opponent fighting out of the red corner, please welcome to the cage, Sukai Rogers.
Kai showing his respect to the crowd.
All right, folks, here we go. Once again, 3 2-minute rounds scheduled in the 145-pound weight class of heavy hitters, part of the Fierce Fight Series. Introducing first fighter to my left. He's fighting out of the blue corner. He stands 5'9" tall. Tonight, he weighed in at 145.4 pounds. He's dressed in red, trimmed in white. And he's from Red Key, Indiana. Please welcome R.J. the Butcher Heskett. His opponent to my right, fighting out of the red corner. He stands 5'6" tall. Tonight he weighed in at 141.8 pounds. He's dressed in black, trimmed in orange, and he represents Boot Camp Boxing from Richmond, Indiana. Please welcome Sukai S.K.R. Rogers. 3 2-minute rounds scheduled.
Here we go.
All right, man. I seen both these cats get into it, man.
They look like they're going to be high energy for
yeah,
sure.
Man. They get it. They get busy. RJ's ready. Sakai's ready.
Yep, touch of gloves. Here we go. Sakai trying to come in quick. RJ with a clinch up. These guys are quick guys. RJ with his hands down.
Yeah, they're lightning quick.
RJ with a long jab.
Ooh, good.
It's a good front kick by RJ. It just missed, though. These guys are clinch fighting now.
Both very strong fellas, you can tell.
Absolutely. Went for that leg kick. Sakai went with his. Landed it. RJ got through with a jab on that one. Ooh, Sakai with the right hand though. RJ trying to land his knees to the body. Ooh, look for that uppercut there. And then missed and went under Sakai's left hand.
Seconds.
Good job.
A little poke.
That's the end of round number one.
It's an eventful round there. And another hard one for the refs.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's bounce brought to you in part by Henry County Glass and Mirror. All of your window and vehicle glass needs, 765-529-8455. Round two brought to you by Fierce Property Management and Rentals. Round two also brought to you by Fierce Martial Arts, 765-520-2017, top-rated martial arts school here in Newcastle. Come on, Newcastle, let me hear you. Cheer loud and proud for your favorite fighter. Come on. Here's round two.
For that one. And that's where those extra steps come in after the first couple there's punches.
Big left hand. The boys are slugging.
RJ staying right up on him.
A little break. Back to the action.
Ooh, good leg kick. Good head kick.
Good head kick.
It was blocked head kick, but it was still a good combo. I think RJ needs to keep kind of setting up some feints and jumps, but then he needs to finish hard coming in.
Oh, dragged him in. Gonna break it up. Get back.
Sakai needs to get an angle and get around it so that way he can get inside and do just that right there. That was a good body shot.
Guy looking for that big right hand over the top.
RJ's got to respond after those, especially when the hands are down. Good jab. Good body. Kick. Keep the hands up though, RJ. Sakai's got his hands up now. He's doing good with it. They're getting some good pressure to kind of shut down Sakai's advance.
That's the end of round two.
Another hard one for the refs.
Round three.
The judges.
On demand. All of your home improvement needs. 765. 624-8277, or 765-465.
Round three.
1-2-9.
2 minutes left.
Round three brought to you in part by Fierce Fitness 24/7, your locally owned and operated 24/7 gym. For membership information, dial 765-388-4209. Ladies and gentlemen, we come to the third and final round of this bout. A round of applause for both fighters in the cage. Let's hear it for Sakai Rogers and RJ Heskett. Here is your third and final round.
All right, back into the third round here. Very tough match already to call for the judges. Someone's going to have to shine out here and really prove their point to tie this this victory.
I agree.
Good left hand, good left hook from Sakai. Good left jab, right hand from Sakai. RJ loading up the right kick on the leg.
Landing some good shots there. That'll be a break.